Stop debarker and lock. Cut electrical power source for infeed conveyor, surefeed, debarker, and outfeed conveyor. Cut air supply on debarker for feed rolls air cylinder. Remove locating pin and slide rotor out for maintenance. Lock hydraulic power source. Make a visual inspection of debarking arms and tips to be sure everything is in place, well tightened, and in good shape for the next shift. Remove inspection cover from the rear cover to inspect airbag tension system. Using a gauge, measure pressure of the airbag system to be able to put back the same pressure after inspection. Make a